are we going?
Away from here. Anywhere but here.
Gonna get out of here, okay?
God.
What did they do to you?
I can't talk about it.
Please. I have news for you,
but please don't ask me.
This evening, after all these years.
They're coming.
After all,
they're coming.
Our faith has been proven. The woman who came to Temple Gate this day from the outside world brought with her the foul birth we've been awaiting all this time. As a child in her bedroom.
What?
I performed the examination myself. And
he's
it
insane. Is they're all fucking
throne.
Insane.
The yeah. devil
please, Blake,
is
I just want to get out of here.
And she oh, is
pregnant.
Us, as
what the fuck
young
is going on?
I can't.
Into that
not now.
Let's
just get away from this place.
Kill
please.
Them.
Okay.
Soak the
yeah.
earth with their blood! Rip the devil from her belly and crush it beneath your boot heel. Revelation is upon us.
Stay back!
And we must
be gentle.
Show no
swear to fucking Christ, the first person
God.
Who touches me loses their eyes.
God wants
no!
God
no!
God wants the child.
Lynn!
God wants the child.
Get off me! Get off me!
God wants
Lynn! Lynn! No, you...
No!
You motherfuckers! Get,
no!
get off me!
No!
You leave her alone! Leave her alone! Lynn! Lynn!
No!
Fuck you!
Watched my father fuck your god to death.
Blake! Blake!
Hush.
Lynn, no! Wait! No, wait! No!
There
you go. No! No! Oh! For fuck's sake!
Take her home. I want to share my love with the father.
Motherfucker!
God doesn't love you. Not like I do. Yes, my love. Oh. We have mother. I think I'll see you again.
Besides, Christians and something else. dreaming? Or I'm out of my fucking mind. Music class. I'm sorry I have to do this. You should have loved me. You should have helped me. Jesus, forgive me. I don't know what to do. I'm so, so sorry, Jessica. I remember this. Jessica? And Lynn? When we were... Oh, fuck. I'm back in the fourth grade. And here I thought this couldn't get any worse.
You're him, ain't you? The outsider. No, so they killed you, didn't they?
No. Not yet.
Well, they'll do it if they find you out here. Come on.
Who are you?
My name's Ethan.
But I mean, are you one of them? And which side are you on?
You mean, why ain't I trying to kill you? I've been unborn. Seen too much to keep the faith.
But you're not one of those other ones. The heretics.
Didn't say squat when my wife got skull. Had to get cast out. Didn't complain with Nah. Pressed himself on my enemy. And she not but 15.
I'm sorry.
But what he said, my grandson, baby he put in her, was might the Antichrist, and I had to slit her belly and kill the child. Gave her a chance to run. Spun them idiots some stories. I've been gifted with talk my whole life. You probably noticed.
Jane Doe.
Sorry?
Your daughter. She was 8 months pregnant. Blonde hair, cut like a boy's.
Yeah. What do you know? You seen her?
It's why we came here.
Is she all right? Please, Mister, just tell me she's okay.
She's fine.
Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God. And God bless you. Come on. Get you inside. Whoa, hey there. You really busted your head open, didn't you?
I'll be okay.
As you head down the roof cellar, got a bed down there. You can hide till you're fixed up. It's all right. He just relax here, I'll keep you safe. You rest up and heal. Ethan's gonna treat you right.
Please, Blake. Where are you? I'm scared. coming. He's here! No! Get away!
I ain't had nothing.
Righteousness cannot pass in blood by loins, but the blood of your heart.
I can't Papa's gospel. I copied him 100 times. If I knew where the outsider was...
The prophet don't need your help in finding the devil's whore and her up me. Not questions even now other heretics at chapel. God will guide.
I ain't a heretic! Oh!
Your daughter. You send sense to deny.
Please just let me talk to now.
No, the outsider is. His seed begat the enemy. God and the prophet both want.
Just let me talk to now. I can explain.
God don't hear dead men. Be still. Take your penance. God loves you. God loves you.
Up to her. Not even though she... Thank you.
outsiders in our midst. Give them the knife, the club, the fist, if it's all you got. God rejoices in the spilling of wicked blood.
I am the chorus of screams. The noise of the fury of the Lord comes upon me.